Hi there, welcome back to Europa Universalis 4, a game which, in my opinion, is all about balancing diplomats. Also, seems that my recording software updated, and that's interesting. Let me know if there are any interesting drops in frame rate or something, or if the sync's all off again. Oh, God forbid. Where was I? Let's see. We have two diplomats ready and one missionary. Also, my stability dropped, so I need to get a handle on that. Why aren't you exploring? That's a good question. Why, thank you, Alexa. Thank you for noticing my great question. Okay, do I have like a layabout fleet somewhere? Why aren't you doing stuff? Because you can't, because you're battleships. Okay, yeah, that's right. I was just checking to see if you were paying attention. No, I don't have any fleets, and I'm over my naval limits, so I'm not going to do anything rash right now. Could separate out one of these ships, but I don't really care all that much. Should I go to war with you? Can I go to war with you? I have a regency council. I cannot start any wars. Ooh, I'm 2 years old. It's going to be a long time until I can start any damn wars, that's for sure. Okay, I need stability. While we're waiting for the stability, let's just build some shit, huh? Excuse me? I am building lots of shit. Cotton, yay, cotton. Okay, before we do anything else stupid, let's see. How are things, Portugal? How are things? Okay, Aragon, yeah, you're loving me. Yeah, I can't annex you yet, can I? Oh, I am actually actively annexing you. Good. Okay, that's cool. Cool. Yes, very cool. Now, I can't annex you yet. Why the fuck not? Huh. Wonder if I can annex you. Doesn't really say. You mean has no possible borders to fabricate a claim on? What do you call this?
I already have a claim.
Fine. You. Just to have something to do. 'Cause actually, screw Algiers. Like I said, you. Screw you. Stop. Yay, cotton. And improve relations with England. Yay! Okay, what's the diplomatics? There's supposed to be a diplo mode, isn't it? Yep. Okay, so we're allied with Austria, and we have personal union, and we're allied with Portugal. Okay. That seems, sensible. Okay then. I'm already converting you. Can't go to any wars. I don't care about indulgences. Yeah, I'm over my diplo limit by one, and I was over it by two for a long time. I am Morocco. Okay, so Morocco is 200. As soon as Come on, diplomat. Ha! Cool. What I should have done, of course, is I should have gone to war here and have them feed my vassal, but that's not gonna happen. I can probably just war annex Fez anyway, but oh, I'm gonna get this back. Cool. And how are we doing for stability? Come on. Okay. Yes, boost. A little bit better. My economy could be doing better. Oh my god, that's a lot of inflation. And that's piss poor trade. Where are revolts possible exactly? Gayor. Really? That's here. So march your butt over there and see if that helps. No pain, no gain. I'll take the trade efficiency.
Efficiency.
Efficiency, thank you. Challenges by the Protestant moon. Hey, sugar! Sugar is sugar. Marketplace, okay. Why is there revolt risk here?
Nationalism.
What? It does not add up to revolt risk. How? Ugh. Well put. The Ottomans are strong. They are indeed strong. But screw that, I have to get out of Regency, so that's what this episode is going to be all about, so speed it up! God damn it. Armada Real. That's my transport fleet. Okay, and this is the Flotilla de Trinidad. That is my battle fleet. And they are tiny fleets, indeed. So, let's see. Can we... I need money so I can build stuff. Come on, frame rate. Don't die on me. You know you want to. Live! Whoa! 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 Calm down, Beavis. Okay. England is at max. Yes. I lost 36 men and killed 1,000. Yeah, that sounds like a native uprising. Tuscany has declared war on the Papal States. Our diplomats are returned. And again, they rise up. And they get put down brutally. Okay, another 56 men this time. It's tragic. Now. Unity. Thank you. We're back to zero. That's good. Are you about ready to sort of stop being idiots? Spanish peasants. Gain a trader. That's not a merchant, is it? It's a trader. There's a difference. Okay, cool. So what's our mission? Okay, assimilate four. Yearly inflation, that's good. Diplomatic reputation, that's also good. And morale of armies is fine. I have a craptacular regency council and a decent king on the horizon. Fine. Yeah, nothing I'm gonna do there. National decision. I know. I could build stuff. Okay, let's find some stuff to build. So, what do we want? We want temples, don't we? Or do I want? Oh, do I want armories? I got armories. And do I want? Ooh, docks. Nice. How about marketplace? Ooh, marketplace. I got marketplaces coming out the wazoo, don't I? Definitely. I think that's a technical term for it. Wazoo. Marketplace. Out of it. Wow, I have a lot of marketplaces. Okay. So we're back to temples then, aren't we? Temples and massage parlors. Yeah, no, no. Yeah, these are all a lot less than what I would get over there. Why are all these just half a ducat? Well, these ones are a lot more.
Ugh. These things cost admin points.
That's annoying. Hey, self-sustaining colony. Coolness. Whoa, that's not actually what I wanted to do. Oh, bloody hell. Yep, core that, thank you. Six admin, yeah, whatever. So, what do we do now? We settle this bit. And then we get you two. And we settle this bit. Admin points or prestige? I think I'll take the admin points. Thank you very much. Okay. I won. Okay, good. Is my legitimacy? Yeah, it's going down due to regency, but it's changing very, very slightly. Huh. Of course, that took care of my legitimacy. Ugh, new cardinal. France is the papal controller. Damage our colony. Damage our colony. Thanks for prestige. 25 admin power. Nah.
Meh.
Oh crap, this one isn't done yet, is it? I thought it was. Damn you. Okay. We're assimilating that thing. We need a new mission. Fortify Honduras. Honduras. That should be right about here, should it? Yep. Okay, we'll take that. Thank you. And 2 years to turn them into the right culture. Interesting. Building Earth Rampart. Thank you. Now, diplomacy. Well, you guys really, really hate me, don't you? Improve relations. And how we're doing over here? We're doing fine. Should I be fabricating a claim here somewhere? So look. I have a claim there. I might as well get myself a claim here. Fabricate claim. There we go. There we are. Now everything is fine. Ooh. Cheaper diplo cost and more expensive ships. I'll go with the cheaper diplo cost, thank you. Speaking of diplo cost, yeah, we're pretty far away from anything. How are we doing on the ahead of time? Okay, good. We're behind the times here, but not by much. And here we're ahead of time. Excellent. I'm feeling cautiously optimistic. Brilliant. That is absolutely brilliant. Where's my transport fleet? What the hell? You should probably be somewhere, shouldn't you? No, it's probably been cleared, hasn't it? So 9. Head up there. Merge you and attach the transports and merge you and then just set sail for Sardinia. It's gonna be a while, but you'll get there eventually. I believe in you. Hey, coolness. So, who's that right next to us? What do I care? You just get up there. Goody pip controller, let's see. Spain has one. We might get that one. Let's start investing in this guy. I'll just dump. Wow. Portugal has 105, I didn't realize. Fine. St. Martin has become self-sustaining. Excellent news. Now, how many colonies do I actually have going now? Let's see. 2 colonies, okay. And this will make number 3. Fortify Honduras. Establish a presence in Canada. Pretty sure I can do that. Let's do the 5 army. Continue the Reconquista. Let's get this one first. Because I don't really mind getting a star fort here. Although it's a lot of money. How are we doing on our limits now? Military? Is it military? We're doing fine. We can get 2 more trade ships and 3 more infantry. So we'll get 2 more trade ships at least. Hello! Wrong buttons. Keep pushing wrong buttons. Caravel. Damn, it's expensive because of the inflation. Ooh, that was that shit. Wow. Whoopsie daisy. Cock that one up, that's for sure. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, about that. Huh. First off, you, I need somebody. Global trade power, global tariffs. I think global tariffs might actually be better. Let's see. Trade. No, that's pretty much not it. So let's get trade. Thank you. I need to get some trade ideas going. This was a mistake. I realize that now. It was a huge mistake. But live and learn. What am I doing? I'm building an army, that's what I'm doing. Wow, they are expensive. Coincided, yeah, that's exactly what I wanted to see. That's cool. That's what we like. Bloody hell. Independence for Genoa. Fuck you and your independence movement. Okay, and then we need two cavalry. One, two. And then we need a bunch of infantry. Four, we need eight infantry. One, two, three. Two, three. Four, five, six. Yeah, he's almost got that. Fortify Wolof. How are we doing on the colonies? Yep, we're still gonna go with that. Let's see, how many men is this? 10 armies. And so one, and then slightly more. Two. Good. Now join me next time as we see if we can actually deal with this thing with 12 men and yeah. All that jazz. So yeah, thanks for watching. See you guys around. Cheers.